log in Tucson on one of the rare occasions.